So they're saying there is a 17-year-old girl,
17-year-old woman
who